Akathist and the other is to Christ, they will take the Akathist hymn to the Mother of God. And I would like to read a short paragraph explaining what the Akathist hymn is. The Akathist hymn to the Ever Virgin Mary, the birth giver of God. This office, now this is not in your pamphlets, it's my pamphlet. So there are two pamphlets. Mine's a little bit different than yours. I wish it were in your pamphlet to the explanation. But this office, probably composed in the year 532 AD, is to the Byzantine Church what the Rosary and the Litanies of the Blessed Mother are to the Latin Church. There is in the Eastern Church no better prayer expressing love and veneration for Mary. All the figures under which she has been represented in the scriptures are repeated here, not in the form of a dry enumeration, but as applied to her by the living people of the gospel, who thus participate in the universal concert of praise and personally glorify the Virgin Mother. The episodes of Holy Scriptures come back to life before our very eyes. They set our hearts aflame and lead us to join the chorus the saints who, at the time of Mary, witnessed the great mystery of the Incarnation. The excellence of the Akathist hymn is seen in this, that it always brings us back to theological truth, to the fact that Mary is great because she is the Mother of God, the bridge between heaven and earth, for her intercession is all-powerful with God, her Son. Her holiness and beauty are such that even the angels in their glory fall in admiration before her. And so we will pray the Akathist hymn. Please stand. Blessed is our God.
Blessed is our God, always, now, and ever, and forever. Mother of God, and as he saw you assuming a body at the sound of his voice, his voice. O Lord, he stood wrapped in amazement and cried to her in these words, Hail, O you through whom joy will shine forth. Hail, O you through whom the curse will disappear. Hail, O restoration of the fallen Adam. Hail, O redemption of the tears of Eve. Hail, O peak above the reach of human thought. Hail, O depth even beyond the sight of angels. Hail, O you who have become a kingly throne. Hail, O you who carries him who carries all. Hail, O star who manifests the sun. Hail, O womb of the divine incarnation. Hail, O you through whom creation is renewed. Hail, O you through whom the creator becomes a babe. Hail, O bride and maiden ever pure.
Hail, O bride and maiden ever pure. Hail, O bride and maiden ever pure. Knowing that she was a virgin, the Blessed One graciously answered the angel, Your Thank you.
shepherds heard the angels singing hymns of praise to the coming of Christ in the flesh, and running to him as to a shepherd, they saw him as a spotless lamb grazing at Mary's breast. They sang a hymn to her and said, Hail, O mother of lamb and shepherd, hail, O fold of rational sheep, hail, O protection against unseen foes, hail, O key to the doors of paradise. Hail, for the heavenly rejoice with the earthly, hail, for the earthly meet the heavenly in song, hail, on silence, the voice of apostles, hail, the undaunted might of martyrs, hail, O steadfast foundation of faith, hail, O shining emblem of grace, hail, O you through whom death was despoiled, hail, O you through whom we were clothed with glory, hail, O bride and maiden ever pure.
Yeah.
temple, we would sing to her and cry out, Hail, O blossom of incorruption, Hail, O crown of self-mastery, Hail, O you who shone forth as a sign of resurrection, Hail, O you who display the life of angels, Hail, fruitful tea tree, from whom believers feed, Hail, shady glen, where many are sheltered, Hail, O you who have been born the guide of the lost, Hail, O source of life to the captives released, Hail, O you unsettled even the just judge, Hail, indulgence of many who have fallen, Hail, O stole for those who lack freedom to speak, Hail, O tenderness who exceeds all desire, Hail, O bright and maiden ever pure.
Ever pure. Hail, O bride and maiden, ever.
Hail, gracious foster mother virgins. Hail, O bridesmaid of holy souls. Hail, O bride and maiden ever pure.
Oh.
greet you, O Christ, God our hope. Glory to you.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Give a blessing.
May Christ, the true God, have mercy on us and save us through the prayers of His most holy Mother, whose conception we are gloriously celebrating, and through the prayers of all the saints, for Christ is good and loves mankind.
Thank you.